we should be driven by economics and reforms rather than by populist measures. Market will be looking forward to pushing of economic reforms agenda. In the past, we have seen that many a times actual results have been at reasonable variance to the exit polls. So market, while keeping an eye on exit poll, will actually make the movement after some trends are available in the actual results. So maybe rather than today, Tuesday will be a better gauge for the market mood.
Right, now onto a CNBC.